We have eyes on that crazy motherfucker El Mexicano. He's as paranoid as they come.
With good reason, Agent. It was one of his own men who brought us information.
I don't like it. It stinks of a trap. Why would he sell out his boss like that? How do you know we can trust him?
I don't, Agent. But such opportunities do not present themselves often. Sometimes we must take risks to eliminate the opposition.
Meet El Mexicano, a man so obsessed with violence and power, he created his own army. This guy is balls out crazy and nastier than a snake at high noon. The one good thing about that is he's unlikely to go running when he hears the sound of gunfire. You can bet your ass he'll come out to play. The drawback is there will be gunfire coming back at us. So when we pay him a visit at his villa, expect to draw out a lot of heat from his highly trained paramilitaries. We have to drop some of those men to lure him out. Be prepared for some surprises when he does make an appearance. El Mexicano has a lot of toys. Keep at him and don't lose focus. He might try to make a break for it if things aren't going his way. And listen, we've been trying to blow this clown away for years. This is our best chance to finish him. Let's not fuck this up.
¡A la carretera! ¡Seguro!
De esta manera. Avanzando.
¡Enterado, lanza! ¡Enterado, lanza!
Vamos a ver quién es quién. Déjeme pensar. De esta manera.
Enterado.
¿Qué?
¡A la carretera!
En posición.
En el blanco.
No.
¿Qué?
Estoy preso.
¡Todos debajo!
Sí, me copio.
¡Aló! ¡A su servicio! Ya, podemos hacer un buen trabajo con esto.
Cargando.
Déjeme pensar.
Sí, me copio.
¿De qué?
Enterado, lanza.
Listo y atento.
Recargando proveedor.
A la orden. A su servicio. Seguro. A la carretera. En posición. En posición. Tráguese eso. Seguro. Me voy recargando. ¡Cómanselo! En posición.
Sí, copio, copio.
A la a su servicio.
Sí, ¿qué? Copio.
A la orden. Seguro.
Estoy presto.
¡Obligando al enemigo!
Posición.
En el blanco.